Retired Philippine Army General Jovito Palparan is acquitted of charges stemming from the abduction and torture of two farmers. Vivian Gulia reports.
Inacquitted ng judge! Saan nangyari dito?
Kidnap and torture victim Raymond Manalo was in disbelief and visibly distraught after a Malolo City Regional Trial Court acquitted retired Major General Jovito Palparan Jr. and others accused in the charges he and his brother Reynaldo filed. The two former siblings were abducted from their home in San Ildefonso, Bulacan on February 2006. Raymond said they were tortured and transferred to several military camps before they escaped in 2007. 16 years later, Malolos RTC Branch 19 Presiding Judge Francisco Felizmeno dismissed the charges of kidnapping and serious illegal detention with serious physical injuries against Palparan and accused CAFGU auxiliaries on the ground of reasonable doubt. The court said it saw inconsistencies in the statements of the prosecution's lone witness Raymond regarding some details related to his experiences when he was kidnapped and detained. The court further noted that Raymond did not show a high level of certainty when he identified Palparan as a perpetrator. It expressed doubts whether the complainant had a good opportunity to view the perpetrator in a dark basketball court in Sapang Village, San Miguel, Bulacan, where they supposedly met between midnight and 3 a.m. The court said human experience dictates that a two-star general and division commander would not visit a critical place in the wee hours of the morning to meet an ordinary person just to introduce himself and discourage his family from attending rallies and talking to a human rights group. It concluded that doubt exists, not on the fact that the crime happened, but rather on the identity of the accused. Raymond admitted he was deeply hurt by the unfavorable court ruling, but noted that he will continue to seek justice.
Sobrang sakit. Siyempre, hindi ko nila-expect na i-acute nila yung mga berdugo at mga talagang sila naman talaga yung salary ito sa kaso. Itinail ko. Sa lahat naman ng kaso na itinail naman ng kadapan ni Peño, halos pinaniwalaan ko ng mataas na korte. Pagdating dito sa RTC ng Branch 19, nakakapagtaka bakit na i-acquit. Tuloy ang laban. Hindi ako titigil, hindi ako susuko hanggang hindi ko nakakamit ang tunay na justisya para sa akin, para pa rin sa ibang mga kasamahan kong mga nalabagang karapatang pagtaka.
Isang remedy pang na binibigay din sa mga nagreklamo para iporso yung kaso nila kahit na hindi kayo papasok yan bilang double jeopardy. Siguro yung unang gagawin namin, motion for reconsideration sa kaso. Dahil meron kaming written authority mula sa office ng provincial prosecutor ng Bulacan.
Outside the courtroom in Malolos, Bulacan, supporters of the Manalo brothers staged a rally condemning the court's decision. An indignation rally was also held in Quezon City to denounce the ruling. Palparan, who attended Friday's promulgation virtually, will remain in jail after being convicted in 2018 for the abduction and serious illegal detention of UP students Sherlyn Cadapan and Karen Impeño in 2006. Manalo was a witness in the said case, saying he saw the two students in a military camp where he was detained. Labeled as a butcher by activists, Palparan was a star in the anti-communist drive called Oplan Bantaylaya under then-President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.